the common people don't have any say, even if, you know, our own property is involved. I was the former curator of the bonsai collection at the Montreal Botanical Garden. We bought this land because I did want to grow bonsai. So I called the city on numerous occasions, and they assured me that they weren't planning on changing the zonage. I believe it was in 91 that we got our first notice that the city was going to expropriate land from us to widen St. Elzéar Boulevard. We weren't expropriated. We were paid approximately about $30,000 for that. But then as soon as the work started or was finished, then we got this bill for $150,000. And that was just for the work that they did on the boulevard in front of our house. We couldn't pay $150,000. It was more than our house was worth. And finally the city reduced our share down to, it was about $50,000. The city actually amortized it over 20 years. And so we're literally paying two tax bills, up to about $9,400 a year. That's why the roof is rotting and other problems like that. We just couldn't really afford to, to pay that incredible tax bill every year. Now they're widening the boulevard again. They want to make it an urban boulevard with an îlot, with an island in the middle. We're afraid that we'll be dinged again. The latest shock is to find that our property is included in a building project that isn't even when we haven't sold our land. Our land is included in this building project without any permission, no agreement whatsoever. We were totally unaware of it. It was not zoned originally for this kind of building, these huge condos. It was changed at the behest of the promoter, of the developer. What bothers us the most is the way this this zoning change was done without any consultation with us. Everything seems to be geared toward promoters. So I guess our only option is to eventually sell and move. But the thing is, we're worried now that we're included in his building project. How do you sell your own land to someone else if it's in somebody else's building project? What's going to happen there? How can we?